Circuit Breakers program is about electrical circuitry, so the concepts, you know, being able to classify things as an energy source or something that consumes energy, looking at the different technologies that we have to generate electricity, transmit electricity. The idea at the end is that we present a network that our students have designed that's relevant to our community or our town here in Narembeen. We're 300 kilometres away from Perth, so that's moving towards the edge of the network. We do sometimes see brownouts in the town. Some of the kids are even upgrading the models or modifying them to meet the needs of Narembeen. They're going to be thinking about how to alleviate some of the issues that we currently face. Western Power's engineers have been coming out to the class to give us some expertise on their network in particular, which has been great in helping us to design our own network. It was fantastic. The students got a lot out of it.
I've learned so much, like today is solar panels and about Western Power, like about mechanical engineers. I would like to actually do something with engineering and technology. I think it's really cool, and because the world's becoming more involved with technology, I reckon it would be a really good job to have.
It was a pleasure from the start being invited by Western Power to get involved with their Circuit Breakers program, and as soon as they mentioned that 3D printers were going to be involved, I was all over it. My passion at the moment in teaching is 3D printing, because there is literally nothing that you can't do, nothing that children can't create or be motivated by. To come out here and see the kids talk about 3D printing, getting immersed in it and thoroughly engaged, I feel like I'm in heaven.
I really like that instead of just being told what to do, we get to just try it head on and experiment and see what we can do and what we can't do. With technology being a growing factor of modern life, I feel that knowing more about it and getting a head start, I feel that's really going to help our careers.
I don't think any of what we could be doing in here would be possible without the help from Western Power.